Hello everyone, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Today, here we are going to discuss an interesting topic, that is the case study of MI, or you can also call Xiaomi. In this case study, we know how Xiaomi became most valued startup across the world in just 5 years. We see in 5 categories. First one is its history. Second one is its Xiaomi expansion. Third one is product expansion. Then fourth one is detail about Xiaomi. Fifth one is 7P strategy used in Xiaomi. First one is history. Xiaomi initially started as a software company founded in April 2010 by ex-Kingsoft CEO Lee Jun. He created a new custom ROM based on Google's Android, that is MIUI. This ROM created RAM, the technology, and achieved a huge success after it ported or used in many devices. You know, as of 2014, MIUI, it downloaded and installed to over 200 devices in both English and Chinese. Also, non-developers, means the low version phones, can easily install MIUI to their phones using the MIUI Express APK. It's Express APK, it means it's a file. As of 2013, Xiaomi had over 30 million MIUI users worldwide. You should know the founder, CEO, Jun Lee, is also known as to be the Steve Jobs of China, as well as their company Xiaomi called Apple of China. Its expansion. In 2012, Xiaomi shipped a total of 7.2 million smartphones. In 2013, that number rose to 18.7 million. And also in first quarter of 2014, Xiaomi shipped 11 million smartphones, which was more than they sold on the entire year 2012. Xiaomi hired Hugo Barra, ex-Google Android executive, whose job was to discover new markets for expansion. It started sales in the countries like Malaysia, Philippines, India, Indonesia, Thailand, Vietnam, Russia, Turkey, Brazil, and Mexico. Product diversification. Xiaomi also deals in devices other than mobile phones, smart TV, power banks, Wi-Fi routers, and its cases are the items with each Xiaomi deal with. Detail about it. It founded $1.1 billion in December 2014 and made Xiaomi as most valuable smartphone startup across the world, leading on the number 2 position. Lee started steadily in the Chinese market on April 6, 2010. Xiaomi swiftly tightened its reach in the Chinese smartphone market. And current scenario said Xiaomi is third largest smartphone maker in the world after Samsung and Apple. Here we see the 7 P's which led Xiaomi as a successful brand. First one is product. The company offers high quality phones at unbelievable low price. The product consists of high quality hardware and the final price was very low as compared to other brands. Second one is pricing. The product was traded on its cost price and this makes it quite cheaper in the market. To reduce overhead cost, the phone was sold via online platforms without involvement of any mediator. Then third one is place. Xiaomi had hired Hugo Barra, ex-Google Android executive, to discover new markets for expansion. Xiaomi selected its market wisely and had continued its expansion out of China. Fourth one is promotion. It's in word of mouth. The flash sales created a sensation and was being talked everywhere. It helped Xiaomi to gather a huge popularity in their selling of the product. And through social media, Xiaomi has a great advantage of promotion through social media and online forums. Engineers speak directly to consumers and gather feedback to refine software and remove the bugs. And dedicated brand promoters in promotion, where Xiaomi actively participating in the discussion on social media, has succeeded in gathering a dedicated fan base of millions of users. MI fans are always present at Xiaomi's product launch, where they are known for loud cheering and applauding. And CEO as the face of the brand in promotion, where CEO also face to the brand. Last but not least, Xiaomi's magnetic head Lee Jun did a great job in making his brand look cool. He put a face to the brand. Lee Jun's is quite similar to Steve Jobs in the way he talks about the brand. Thanks for watching.